Hey, what's up guys? It's Mike. How's it going? So today I'm going to show you how to get the 311 amber guitar tone using nothing but your guitar, your tone knob, and your amp. All right, now on the actual recording, you're hearing pretty much kind of like an auto filter, an auto wah, what have you, where it's just kind of playing with the filtering sounds and the spectrum. Live, I've always used like a wah pedal where I just kind of roll it back a little bit, so that's really cool. But I'm going to show you a much simpler way to get it, because you're not always going to have your pedal board plugged in, or you don't want to get your pedals if you're like me, you just want to kind of play your guitar and amp most of the time. So let's check it out. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna listen to the song and kind of see what we're dealing with and how we're gonna recreate it compared to the effect version. So let's take a listen. Cool. All right, so already you can tell there is kind of like this accented thing where the wah kind of effect is catching those. So here's what the guitar part sounds like without it. Right. So. So we have a nice little pattern of notes, but what we're going to try to do is get that kind of wah sound. So first thing you're going to do is go to your neck pickup. So we're going to go all the way up using a strat because everybody's got a strat, right? And then the next thing you do is take your tone knob and put it all the way down. So that's all the way back. It's your middle tone knob if you're on a strat most of the time. It's going to be that. Unless you got some weird wiring. Ditch that volume or that tone all the way down and we get this.